I need time for fixing, can you wait on me? Stay 100, never change on me. I heard you love me, love me, love me. Why don't you love me, love me, love me? You said you love me, love me, love me. Why don't you love me, love me, love me? I come from out the dark.
Alright, what up YouTube? It's your girl Josh Ferbo. You feel me? I'm back with another video, boy. You can tell by the title. Yeah. You already know it's finna go down. So I got a Q&A video for y'all today, fam. A lot of people on my Instagram asking me for it and stuff. So now that I'm here, I got some exclusive questions. They get a little exclusive, you feel me? But I picked a total of 25 of them, so I'm gonna be straight up with y'all too. I ain't gonna lie about nothing. I ain't gonna cap about nothing. I'm gonna keep everything a down wild with y'all. But anyways, hold on. You up my snacks real quick. Damn. Shit. All right, so boom. Let me get ready. All right, so the first one is, when did you know you was gay? Shit, when I came out my mama womb, dead hungry, I was in that mug too long. I'm like, yeah, let me go experience that. Nah, this fuck with y'all. But look, look, look. To be real, shit, when I was in sixth grade, bro, summer school, I was hanging with a whole bunch of little gay little girls, you feel me? And like, they was on that song, like, shit, let me try that. Then my first girlfriend was horrible, so we ain't gonna speak about that though. But anyway, so tried that. It was a piece of cake. I finished it. And guess what? I just wanted it more after that. You feel me? But yeah, next question. It says, how old are you? I'm 17. And the next question is, when is my birthday? So I'm going to just put it in with this question right here. My birthday is April 8th, 2002. I'm really 17. It says, goals in life. It's the fourth question. To be real, my goals in my life, though, is to go to college and, like, be able to play college ball regardless of whatever happens after that. I just want to play college ball anyways. I don't care. Fifth question. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is maroon. If anybody know, I'm going to show y'all a homecoming picture. I don't even got one. I'm tripping. But look, I'm gonna put my little homecoming picture right there for y'all. Y'all gonna see it right there. Maroon, I look so good in maroon, so yep. Alright, so it says your favorite artist. My favorite artist is Lil Durk, of course, the best Chicago rapper in Chicago, you feel me? You already know Durk, yo. OTF. Only the family yet, you feel me? My boy's birthday was yesterday too. So yeah. Celebrity crush. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I don't even got no celebrity crush. To be so real, I ain't gonna lie. I love Lil Durk so much. I'm gonna keep it real. Yeah, I ain't got no celebrity crush, so miss me on that one. Places you wanna travel. I wanna travel. To be real, I wanna touch every fucking state, city, country. I wanna make it there. Like, I wanna go everywhere. I know for sure I wanna go to Hawaii. I want to go to Jamaica, Dubai. I want to go to Dubai for sure. I want to go so I can and marry the female, feel me, on it. Like, turn around, surprise, De'Aaron King, looking ass. Nah, just fun. But look, that's why I want to go. I want to go everywhere, to be real, so I can just remember them times. That's my bucket list, you feel me? But it says, what's your favorite food? I'm going to keep it so real with y'all. I don't have no favorite food. But if you talking snacks, Goldfish, Lunchable, yogurt, beef jerky, toaster strudels, they're my favorite. Like, my favorite snacks to snack on. I'm gonna keep it so real with y'all. Next question. Where were you born? I was born here in Las Vegas, okay? Born and raised. And for everybody who always speaking, Vegas this, Vegas that. Why are you here? You want to go back to where you from? I'll get you a plane ticket. Oh, God, I will. Stop speaking of my city, baby boy. Yeah. All right. Where do you see yourself in 5 years from now? ain't gonna lie, y'all. I see myself building me a house from grounding up here in Las Vegas, you feel me? Living with my family. Being able to provide for others, you feel me? And, like, really just owning my own business and stuff, like clothing line, all, like, you feel me? I want to own my own business because I don't want to work for nobody. I want to work for myself. I want to be my own boss. So I really see myself building my lifestyle and just, like, living off myself, steady living off somebody else, you feel me? So, yeah. Next question. What motivates you to keep money in your pocket? To be real, what motivates me to keep money in my pocket is my lifestyle, you feel me? Because my lifestyle wasn't easy growing up, you feel me? Like, back then, I didn't have everything I got now. I didn't have it back then. And, like, everything I got now, it wasn't from my mom. It was from myself because I was like, you can't just sit on your butt and, like, the money gonna come to you. You gotta go get the money if you want it, you feel me? So, like, if you hungry, you gotta hustle, you feel me? So, I was just hungry. I hustled and stuff. And, like, what I do is save because I know I don't want to be broke. I don't want to ask nobody else for no money. So, once I started making my own money, you feel me, I enjoyed it. So, like, ever since I started, I just never stopped. I will never stop, you feel me? Until death call my name. Look at that. But, yeah, like, that's what motivates me to keep money in my pocket, though, because of my lifestyle. My lifestyle was real hard, you feel me? I'm not even going to talk too much about my lifestyle. It's going to be in a separate video. I got y'all on that one. But next question. Do you miss your daughter? All right, so look. Yeah, I miss you, daughter. You feel me? You need to come back out here. I don't know why you moved on me, you feel me? Dad, I miss you. Yeah, I miss you, daughter. You feel me? You need to come back home, to be real. All right. What made you start YouTube? To be real, what made me start YouTube was Funny Mike, you feel me? Funny Mike, one funny-ass nigga, you feel me? I really enjoy watching his videos. And, like, he provides for everybody, not just his family. He provides for people, like, who don't even have a family type shit, you feel me? So that's what I want to do when I get older, you feel me? I want to do it now. I started a little bit. I'm getting there. I'm pushing just to get to all his level, you feel me? So, yeah, he really just motivated me to do that shit, to be real. All right, Rachel, first time. Meaning fight / sex. Jeez. Hold on. V8. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Bro, I've been in one fight in my whole entire life. And that was just this summer of 2019. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I will show y'all the video, but I'm not gonna do that. You feel me? But yes, I didn't even know I had thumpers like that. So, guarantee you fuck with me. You gonna fuck with these. My first time with sex, I ain't even gonna speak too much on that because I got like cousins and stuff that watch this, you feel me? So, can't even do it. So, whoever asked that question, tap in, grab 10. Alright, how many bodies you got? Alright, this one, the question is just starting to get a little bit too much for me. I don't even know what that is. Could you help me understand what that is? I don't know what bodies is. Like, you been to killing somebody? Because if so, I ain't never killed nobody. Bro, can you tap in? Whoever asked me this question, could you tap in and like help me understand what bodies is? Because I don't know what that is. So we going to move on to the next question, you feel me? Type of females you into. All right, so it's going to get real greedy in this motherfucker. So look, yeah, you feel me? Motherfuckers that see me with black females, you feel me? Yeah, I love my black queens. Yeah, I do. But I'm into mixed females, you feel me? I'm just that type of nigga. I like mixed females. Their personality, their hair. Yeah, I said their hair. All that is way different from a black queen personality, you feel me? But I'm really into mixed females. I see myself with a mixed female. I want a mixed female. I'm going to get it. But I'm not right now. I'm not looking forward to no. My bad, I didn't mean to say too much. Next question. Is you single? That's a good question. For everybody, y'all already know me, Alan A. Started the YouTube channel together, you feel me? As y'all know, she don't be on here no more because I took over. But more of the story is, yes, I'm single. Yes, me, Alan A. Still cool. But, like, me and her not together. Like, I'm single, she's single, but I'm not looking forward to no relationship, you feel me? I'm just chilling, doing me, doing y'all. But, yeah, you feel me? Yeah, I'm single. And whoever asked that, no, you can't tap it, because I'm cool. Damn. Number 19. Somebody said, can we F-U-C-K? Negative. I'm going to keep it real true, though, because I don't even know who you is. And, like, these, some of these questions are from my Instagram, and I got a whole bunch of lit kids on there. So, this could be a lit kid, because ain't nobody finna just send me that question, you feel me? But anyways, negative, we can't do that. You sorry, baby girl. Question 20. Longest relationship. All right, my longest relationship was 1 year and eight months, to be real. And let you know, that motherfucker went right down the drain. I'm going to keep it real. That relationship went down the drain. That's why I don't give my heart to these hoes. Nah, just playing. But yeah, that was my longest relationship, you feel me? But I don't know. In a few years, my bad, I do see myself making like 5 years with somebody. I believe myself. All right. 21. Where do you live? I live in Las Vegas, you feel me? I'm from Las Vegas. I'm born and raised here. I live here. Like, this is my city. I run this bitch. Question 22. Do you want to go to barber school? That's a good question. But, like, I don't see myself going to barber school. I don't see myself going to college for that, you feel me? I actually want to go to college on a basketball scholarship. Like, I'm working hard to get a basketball scholarship. I don't want to go be no barber. It's only a reason to be in a barber right now is because I don't want to work for nobody. If y'all know in the beginning of the video, I told y'all I don't want to work for nobody. I want to work for myself. And me cutting hair is me working for myself. I don't work in no shop. I'm working with job time. Job time only, you feel me? But next question. Highest and lowest ages you would date? The lowest I would date is probably 17, to be so real. The lowest I'll probably date is 17, to be real. The highest I'll date is 21. I'm going to keep it real. 21, it probably go a lot higher, but I'm really mainly going to stop in between 17 through 21 because I wouldn't even go over that. Yeah, I wouldn't even go over that. All right, I got two more questions for y'all. 24, why did you and Kat break up? First of all, me and C, we broke up long time ago. So where you been at? Bro, that relationship was just so 7th grade-ish. Like, you know what grade I am now? I'm a fucking senior. Come on now. That's so old. But I'm not gonna give y'all the reason why we broke up, but the bitch broke my heart, to be real with y'all. Oh, God, she did, but that shit's so old. I don't even give a fuck about the shit no more. She outdoing her, I'm doing me, no hard feelings, you feel me? I'm not tripping with her, and I don't hate her. It just, that's so old. That question was just wasn't even recalled for it. But I put it there for y'all because I'm not gonna sugarcoat shit. And I got this last question for y'all. It says, rate yourself. I'ma be so real with y'all. I'ma rate myself a 9.5 just because people say I'm cocky. I don't know why, but it's like you gotta love yourself because nobody's gonna love yourself before you do. You feel me? So it's like, of course I'm gonna be cocky for myself, but I don't feel like I'm cocky and just confidence in myself. You feel me? Because like a motherfucker can claim they love you, but when it's some hard shit coming between, nobody love you. So that's what I'm saying. But yourself. So that's why I'ma rate myself a 9.5 because I feel like I'm getting closer to that 10. But look, love yourself before somebody else. I'm gonna just tell y'all that now. I rate myself that because I love myself hella. And yes, I'm sexy. Look at me. Who would want this? But y'all better. but as God himself. You feel me? But I love y'all, feel me? That's the end of this video. I hope y'all like it. I'm gonna give y'all part two. It was way more questions than this, but I picked a total of 25 because I didn't want to make a low video, you feel me? But look, give this video a thumbs up. I want y'all to like, you feel me? Tell another friend, tell another friend to subscribe. On the road to 600 subs, you feel me? We finna go up. Once I hit 1K, I'm gonna do a giveaway. I'm gonna do a whole giveaway, to be so real with y'all. And I'm finna start dropping videos back to back at school again for y'all. I know y'all like them school videos, but I got one coming for y'all tomorrow too. I got two videos for y'all, actually. So look, it's your girl Josh Morrow, you feel me? And it was my Q&A, and I hope y'all enjoyed it, you feel me? So I want y'all to do, hit that thumbs up.